Welcome to the video on View Definitions in Innovation Studio. This video walks you through the view definition and its functions. Using view definition, you can design layout for the user interface and arrange all the user interface components. Let us now see how to create a view definition. Log on to Innovation Studio and open the desired application. In the Views tab, click New and select the desired layout template from the drop-down list. Enter the required properties for the view definition. You can use the components from the palette section to design your view definitions. Let us now look at an example of adding view components to the layout. Hope this video helped you understand details about view definition. For more information, refer to docs.bmc.com. Thank you for watching.